Welcome to Storybook Nanny. Subscribe for more books read aloud. Deputy Mater Saves the Day. A Cars Book. Early one morning, Sally was surprised to see Wingo, Boost, and DJ roaring through town. Did anyone see those hot rods? She asked. I did, replied Fillmore.
I don't think they saw the traffic light at all.
Those cars shouldn't race through town. Look what they did to Red's flowers, said Sally when they passed the shy fire truck.
I know they are driving too fast, Sheriff said, but I'm not fast enough to catch them.
Sounds like you need a little help, said Fillmore. Why don't you hire a deputy?
That's a great idea, exclaimed Sally.
Morning, everybody, said Mater.
Hello, Mater, replied Sally. What happened to your door?
I asked Ramon to cover up some rust spots, but he used the wrong color, said Mater, showing them the white door.
That gave Sally an idea. Would you like to be a deputy, Mater? Sally asked.
Deputy Mater? I like the sound of that, he replied. What do I gotta do?
Help Sheriff keep the peace, said Sally. All of Mater's friends gathered in the courthouse.
We've got to make sure everyone drives slowly and safely in town, said Sheriff. That's why I'm making Mater my deputy.
Your first job is to choose your fellow deputies, said Doc.
Lightning and Sarge, said Mater.
Later that day, the new deputies were on patrol, proudly sporting white doors and deputy badges. Lightning kept an eye on the intersection, while Sarge used his binoculars to watch the road leading to the highway. Everything was quiet. Then Lizzie heard the familiar sound of engines.
I like race cars, said Lizzie.
As the roar of engines grew louder, Deputy Mater parked in the middle of the street and waited. The hot rods slammed on their brakes and came to a stop in front of Deputy Mater.
What's the deal? Asked Boost. What are you doing in the middle of the road?
Welcome to Radiator Springs, said Deputy Mater. Do you fellas have any idea how fast you were going?
We were going 65 miles an hour, said Wingo.
That's just below the speed limit on that sign, he added, pointing to the Route 66 sign down the road.
That isn't a speed limit sign, explained Deputy Mater.
That sign lets you know which road you're on, and when you're in town, you have to drive slower and pay attention to the traffic light.
Deputy Mater made the hot rods promise to slow down. He said the next time he caught them speeding, he would give them each a ticket.
Remember, red means stop, and green means go, and yellow means you've got to go slow, said Deputy Mater.
Yes, sir, Deputy Mater, the hot rod said.
Before long, the town was safe and quiet again. Thanks to Deputy Mater, Wingo, Boost, and DJ even decided to stop and spend some time with their new friends in Radiator Springs.
We always drove by so fast, we never knew how cool this town was, said DJ.
Sometimes you gotta stop and recharge your batteries, replied Deputy Mater. You'll be shocked how good it feels.
If you like these videos, support Storybook Nanny on Patreon.